Did I mention that my grandfather, who I'm named after, got drafted into World War II when he was 18? He fought in a war so I could go to a comic convention and be too nervous to talk to bronies. What a different life we had.